I came in August, and it was typhoon season and lots of rain, and I was mainly in Tokyo. So my first impressions were rather drab and dreary. It wasn't until about a year later that I was introduced to Kamakura that I really started to feel, oh yeah, maybe I could live in Japan for a long time.